This video shows you how to remove fake Microsoft virus alert.
Please click the link in video description to read details of the removal steps. This page provides details of each removal steps. Follow my operations to complete it. First, we will try automatic removal with SpyHunter anti-malware, which not only save hours for you, but also avoid risks of manual removal. It is able to remove stubborn malware and other malicious items hiding deeply. Click the button here to download SpyHunter for Windows or Mac. Once download completes, click on SpyHunter installer and follow installation wizard to install it. Click Start Scan now. Click Next once scan completes. Now register 7 days free trial to activate SpyHunter and remove detected objects. You pay nothing now for the free trial. If you prefer trying manual removal, follow steps below. Windows user read the first tab. Mac user read the second tab. Now let me show you how to do it. First step, uninstall malicious programs related with virus. Press Win plus a keys together to launch Run window. Type Control Panel. Click Uninstall a program. Right click on malware and click Uninstall. In step 2, we need to remove malicious extension on web browser. First, remove extension on Edge browser. Then remove extension on Chrome. And remove extension on Firefox. Next, we need to remove nasty registry files. Type regedit into Run window and click OK. Type the virus name and find out and delete malicious files. Please be careful. You may damage system once you delete wrong files. Do not risk it if you are not familiar with it. Please use SpyHunter to scan for malicious files. The final step is to reset web browsers. We reset Microsoft Edge first. Then reset Google Chrome. Now is Firefox. If problems remain after you completing manual removal steps, please scan your PC with SpyHunter.